When you score goals, you make headlines, and this man is the leading marksman in the league. Does he have another goal in his future today? And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United taking on Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belt.
Useful looking ball. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Danger averted. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And here's the lineup for Manchester United. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
It's got to be! High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Good pressure. He's got to score! And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready. Well, you really must be ready this early in the game.
Inigo Martinez. And it's with Eggestein. Excellent ball over the top. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, Derek, they don't come much better than this lad. A real handful. Back fours all over the country. I've had a torrid time off him this season. From minute one to minute 90. Good luck, lads. Glad it's them and not me.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, there were certainly question marks about utilising him in this position, but you have to say that he's adjusted rather well. And let's face it, if the last few fixtures are anything to go by, it could become the norm.
Well, yeah, the coach has got no qualms at all about playing this lad out of position. The total trust in him. It's lovely to see. He's excelling too. Very versatile player. He's a manager's dream.
Getting news of a goal in the Arsenal match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 21 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Manchester United getting players forward and moving the ball around. Well, you've got to conclude that it was completely overhit. And this is Diogo Jota now. Johnny. Well, clear twitchiness following the high press, and a throw coming up. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Axel Tuanzebe. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Karim Benzema. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? It's opened up for him! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Jota. Goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
The opening goal of the game then. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Regained possession.
Well, as you can see, Wolves have
real chance. he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Beautifully timed. Doherty in possession. Adama. It did look on for them, but not to be. Bruno Fernandes has it. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, United find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins, isn't there, between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan and hope it turns around in the second half.
Gabriel Jesus. Inigo Martinez. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. 2 minutes. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Oh, a lovely ball. Just straying offside. Johnny. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And that will do it for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And this is Diogo Jota now, giving the ball away. And providing width. Freedom enjoyed by Gabriel Jesus. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line, look along the line.
Well, something has happened at the Emirates Stadium. A goal has been scored. Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Arsenal. 46 minutes played. 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV. And looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Manchester United facing Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers facing Everton.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
In full control of the ball here. And he's broken free. Still possibilities. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Played into the centre of the box. Not really the ideal clearance. Cody. Moutinho. Raul Jimenez. It's there for him. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Eggestein. Now with Raul Jimenez. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Well, Manchester United controlling possession here. But after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence. Get round them, I suppose, to trying to go through the middle.
Pereira. Here's Carvajal. Good technique displayed. Delightful pass. Surely! And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Really a very poor ball. Going well. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Carvajal. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. Others to play it to. Jota. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Gabriel Jesus now. Podence. Raul Jimenez making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Pereira. It's the high pressure, high intensity approach. Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. Has a go. Terrific block there. And over comes the corner. A very effective clearance. With their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
The United players have to stay focused on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little...
Will he find the net? Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage. Benzema! And a goal kick given.
Well, United just have to try and hang on here. The fans are trying to get them over the line.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. An important interception. It's a weighted pass. Gabriel Jesus now. Cody. Now here's Johnny. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of... two added minutes. They've regained possession. And there goes the final whistle.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thank you for your time.